A spider in the house is a horrific thought for some people. The house becomes a battlefield. It's either the spider goes or the house has to burn. Such is the dread for individuals with arachnophobia, or the fear of spiders. To think that a creature merely an inch wide could instill crippling fear in a human being is both absurd and hilarious. So what is the source of this deep-seated fear of spiders? Well, it's not just fear, but a combination of fear, disgust, and creepiness that spiders trigger in the human brain. Our amygdala, the most dominant part of the human brain, responsible for emotional processing, doesn't seem to have caught up with the times. It operates in an antiquated manner, as if we still lived hundreds of thousands of years ago, when our ancestors had to survive the challenging environment of the African savanna. During that period, the fear of predators, death, or potential diseases was entirely justified. Psychologists suggest that the feelings of disgust or revulsion we experience when faced with certain substances, such as feces, vomit, or mucus, serve as a survival instinct that protects us from disease. However, our emotional reactions to such substances are also influenced by our cultural upbringing. Spiders, although they don't smell bad, are often found in repelling environments. This explains why Western societies fear them, whereas many Eastern cultures include them in their diet. Historically, certain beliefs in European societies during the Middle Ages, associating spiders with the Black Death, further accentuated the fear and disgust towards these creatures. This fear has endured and been passed on through generations, thanks to a psychological process called social conditioning. Witnessing an adult's fear of spiders often results in the same reaction from children. However, it is important to note that if such fears are solely a result of social conditioning, they could theoretically be stopped from developing. Quite simply, adults could just not react fearfully at the sight of spiders. That said, recent research paints another picture altogether. These studies indicate that some human beings are destined to biologically inherit a fear of spiders. Researchers at the Max Planck Institute for Human Cognitive and Brain Sciences in Germany have shown that infants as young as 6 months have fear reactions to images of spiders and snakes to an extent that was absent when shown images of flowers. It may seem odd to have such a strong response to seemingly harmless creatures in today's world. However, if you consider early humans who lived surrounded by spiders, including venomous species, it makes sense. Those who feared and avoided spiders had a higher chance of survival, and therefore had a higher chance of procreating. Consequently, it is likely that this fear has been passed down through their DNA. The fear of spiders, therefore, may not be just a psychological phenomenon, but also a biological survival instinct, a part of our evolutionary baggage, so to speak. Despite cultural evolution and advanced pest control methods, the human brain remains hardwired to respond promptly to the sight of a spider, preparing us to face a potential threat from any eight-legged creepy crawly.